I'm Sean Belegian, and we go to the west side of the state to Hope College for a Division IV quarterfinal as Coleman took on Holton. We pick things up in the second inning, Coleman threatening with a pair on, and it would be Kylie Herkel with the single to left. Annabelle Bovee would come around and score, and the Comets take a 1-0 lead. Jump to the next inning, and Coleman once again pounding on the door with runners on second and third. Bovee smacks the base hit to left center. Caitlin Nasek and Abigail Tubbs would cross the dish. The Comets led by 5 after 3 innings of play. More from the Coleman offense in the fourth. It's Nasek going the opposite way to right center for the triple. Kenzie Miller and Jaden Berthium would both hustle home, and the Comets were rolling up by 7. Then in the bottom of the sixth, with Coleman now up by 8, it's Bovee going up the middle for the base hit, and that would score 2 more as Coleman shuts out Holton 10-0, your final, to advance to the D4 semifinals.